If there's one thing I've learned across the years as a pastor, it's that people like to blame everyone for their unhappiness, except assuming responsibility for their own happiness. One of the reasons I set goals like month of prayer in February or going out and running early in the morning when it's 30 degrees is because I know that I'm responsible for my own happiness. And so I don't blame anyone else. I embrace my task at happiness. I do the work I need to do at it. And I continue on because it's so much better than blaming someone else. Now, there are people who are getting up early, they're going to work, they're assuming responsibility for their finances, they're assuming responsibility for whatever task they have to do in life. The most important thing you can do, more important than your finances, more important than your job, more important than anything, is to assume responsibility for your happiness today. Set a goal, get out there, start working at that goal. Do it every day. If it's your weight, if it's your fitness, if it's your spiritual life, whatever it is, stop blaming someone else. Not your spouse, not your kids, not your situation, not anyone else. Assume responsibility for your happiness and then get about the task of it and do it. Does that mean you're going to have to wake up early? Yeah, sometimes. Does that mean you're going to have to get out and do something when it's cold? It's probably 30 degrees out this morning. I'm running in a cashmere cotton blend sweater with a tank top underneath it with my Patagonia running top on top of that. Got the Patagonia running top for Christmas, paid $6 for the cotton cashmere sweater blend, and it's got a hole in it from a moth. I didn't want to throw it away. And the tank top underneath I got in Pastor Eric's Great Deal of the Day for $6. I'm roasting. You can get out and you can enjoy it. You can be like summertime in your heart when it's 30 degrees. Set your goal, work at it. Don't let anything keep you from it. Take responsibility for your happiness today. God bless you. Know that I'm going to go pray for you. Have a great day.